The mob controls him, which means it controls our pension fund. I'm talking about $1 billion in low or no interest loans this man has given to known racketeers for their illegal enterprises. Not anymore. It's time for the rats to abandon ship.
Is he serious?
Not Jimmy. This is all publicity. He's running for office. He's putting on a show.
Yeah, it's all puff. It's nothing. No substance, nothing.
Maybe he means what he says.
Tony, he's campaigning.
Russ.
He's liable to say any fucking thing.
I don't care if he's campaigning. He can't talk like that. It's no fucking good.
I understand what
you're
saying.
You know what he should do, Russ? He should cash in that big pension of his. He spend more time with his grandchildren. They're a beautiful family, no?
Yeah.
Maybe you should relax. Or you should get back to him.